I've always said that the way you could tell if Hillary's running again is check whether she has a pulse or not. And if she does, most likely she's running. But lately there's been a very significant sign that indicates that she is in fact planning to run. She gave an interview earlier this week with MSNBC where she talked about, quote, we have to think clearly and be clear-eyed about what it will take to win the House and the Senate. And she then proceeded to basically blame AOC and the progressives for policies that she said could endanger the Democratic majorities.
She's not wrong.
It's kind of odd to see a candidate doing the blame game for an election that hasn't happened yet.
Right.
But she was. And then, interestingly, the reply came from AOC, who said, we need to enact the balanced budget, the Build Back Better program, and that unless we do so, we're going to lose the midterm elections. So you have dueling views from the center and the left about what's going to happen, what's going to cause the collapse of the party, even though it hasn't happened yet.
Yeah.
And I think that's presaging the campaign. I think Hillary's message will be after the wipeout that'll happen next year, they're going to blame each other. And AOC will use that to challenge the leadership and say she should run. And I think that Hillary's going to use that to say that we need a saner, more moderate approach in order to win. And I think it'll set up a conflict between Hillary and AOC for the Democratic nomination.
Yeah, but now, Dick,
two other candidates. The blacks will have one, probably Cory Booker, and most likely the establishment will have one, probably Pete Buttigieg. And I see a four-way race coming.